In this given question, we are asked with the task to convert the level of chlorine